Here we have a 20-inch air castle fan with a cast aluminum propeller. It's made in Chicago, Illinois, and powered by a General Electric 3-speed motor. And let me show you how it works. There's high speed. Takes that propeller to come to a stop. I believe this was made in the 1940s or 1950s and still in excellent mechanical condition. As you can see, the bearings are absolutely perfect. And I thank you very much for watching.